Over 3,000 pounds payload, more than 17,000 pounds towing, a diesel engine putting out an insane 900 plus pound feet of torque, and a price tag over $65,000. Well, those are just numbers, but it's what you can actually get done in this all new Ford F-250 Super Duty that'll leave truck lovers most impressed.
Climbing the ladder of Ford Super Duty trucks begins at the lowest rung with the F-250 XL priced from near $33,000 and plateaus at the F-450 Platinum with a starting MSRP closing in on $80,000. Regular, super, or crew cab, various box lengths, two or four-wheel drive, and a gas or diesel engine are the beginning foundations for building your dream rig. So here I am with an F-250 Platinum crew cab with a bed measuring 6¾ feet, powered by the optional 6.7-liter power stroke diesel engine and torque shift 6-speed automatic transmission. A 3/4-ton truck like this practically demands a brawny diesel, but the standard 6.2-liter gas VA can get a lot of chores done as well. This Ford-designed and built compression ignition motor was re-engineered for the 2015 Super Duty when it gained a larger turbo, sitting between the engine cylinder banks in this unique reverse flow layout. For 2017, Ford has tuned it for even more output, cranking the torque from 860 pound-feet to a whopping 925, while maintaining its 440 horsepower. In its first ever major redesign, the Super Duty rides atop an all-new, fully boxed frame that is more than 95% high-strength steel and up to 24 times stiffer than the previous frame. And then, following the lead of the F-150, is its new aluminum alloy body, providing engineers with more leeway to fortify other components while also reducing overall weight by up to 350 pounds. The result is an enormous and highly capable truck that drives with much of the simplicity, comfort, and refinement found in a Taurus. The engine and cabin are so quiet that they'll have you forgetting there's a mighty diesel under the hood. Fed by a 34-gallon tank and returning about 14 mpg, this F-250 4x4 can jump when pushed, unleashing a low-end grunt on par with the power of more than two Mustang GTs. The adaptive steering makes cranking the wheel easier at low speeds, and when off-roading, the four-wheel drive has two-wheel, four-high, and four-low settings, along with a locking rear differential. The powertrain is as smooth as this Brunello leather, guaranteed to alter your opinion about the characteristics of a big diesel truck. Not unlike the Winnebago I tested, this F-250 is rife with switchgear, so edifying yourself about its numerous features is imperative to getting the most out of ownership. This truck is focused on making towing safer and more confident, with a bevy of technologies including a high-def camera system delivering a 360-degree bird's-eye view, trailer reverse guidance providing visual cues and tips to help ease backing up a trailer, a segment-first in-cab trailer tire pressure monitor, and a blind spot information system optimized for Super Duty to include the length of a trailer up to 33 feet long. A multitude of configurable electronic options, a selectable engine brake with automatic mode, and trailer sway control fortify Ford's obsession with making this truck the towing king, whether it's a conventional trailer, gooseneck, or fifth wheel. What it doesn't have, however, is the F-150's Pro Trailer Backup Assist, which makes backing up a trailer as easy as turning a knob. The Super Duty is tall, so having a tailgate step is a welcome addition, providing a lift into the cargo box replete with a spray-in bedliner, LED lighting, and other clever features such as the configurable box link securing system.
So its work resume is obviously strong, and the thought put into its smart features evident. But I assume the guy buying this Platinum model is doing more than just driving it to the worksite. This is undoubtedly a luxury rig, full of high-tech features to make both your work and family life easier. The engine is amazing for its combination of power and refinement, and the ride quality, at least on uniform surfaces, is spectacular. Now, it's big all right, but still manageable for everyday use. That is, if you have such lofty needs.
This cabin is luxury grade, with executive sedan features such as heated and cooled massaging front seats, Sync 3 infotainment, switchable ambient lighting, and rear seats with more legroom than a German limo. Who needs all of that in a Super Duty, you ask? Well, Ford says its high series trucks, like this Platinum model, account for 71% of sales, as customers crave high-tech luxury features. So enjoy your panoramic roof, inflatable rear seat belts, heated rear seats, remote start, and brilliant signature LED lighting. These trucks are pulling double duty these days, and Ford positions the Platinum model as an all-in-one kind of vehicle, as long as your driveway can accommodate its size. The only bummer is that my tester's two USB ports don't work, thus leaving me without Apple CarPlay, and the heated steering wheel doesn't go either. And with an as-tested price of nearly $76,000, I would hope Ford dealers would step up their service game. When I took this truck to my two locals for the aforementioned issues, I was far from impressed with their treatment. Big boy price tags require more polish from store personnel. The new Super Duty not only looks super cool, but is super smart with everything a big truck owner could want. For TestDriveNow.com, I'm Steve Hammes.